ascensão da Federação ao poder começou há anos. Quando os desertos de grande produção de energia foram destruídos, as grandes potências do mundo, que dependiam deles, caíram e a Federação começou a se erguer. Conduzida por um líder militar agressivo, a Federação devorou uma nação atrás da outra. E aí, foi para o norte, sem piedade. Depois de voltar Odin contra nós, a Federação ficou às portas dos Estados Unidos, pronta para o abate. Achavam que estávamos fracos, como presas, esperando pelo golpe final. Lutamos bem contra eles, até chegarmos a um impasse sangrento. E aqui, um pouco além das crateras da Terra de Ninguém, nos encontramos em uma guerra contra um inimigo mais poderoso.
Viking 6, you there? Fish. Logan.
Copy. Yeah, we're here. Go ahead.
Reports are coming in. Dallas got overrun last night. Command wants another sweep of the wall ASAP.
Shit. Any survivors?
Negative.
Sorry I didn't wake you. Thought you could use a sleep. Quiet, quiet. Listen. Hey, Riley's got something. Grab your gear, let's move. Team 2, are you near our position?
Negative, we're outside. Voice got something.
Riley does. We're checking it now.
Raj, we'll secure the exit. 2-1 out.
Getting hungry. You don't want to eat anything out here, boy. Let's head back, get you some real food. Just some local wildlife. We're good.
Check. We're moving up to RP Silver, copy?
Yeah, we'll join you. Meet us at the wall. We're on our way out.
Right.
She is. Looking like hell. Still standing. Yo.
Sergeant.
Your area secure?
Just about. I need to sweep this side of the wall and we're good.
We'll take the left side. Should go quick. Regroup at the gas station.
You got it.
Target and shoot to kill.
down, they're executing civvies. Move in, move in! Riley, go! Take him down!
Roger, I see you!
Target, 12 o'clock!
Roger, I have a target!
Lay down to pressing... Contact at 12 o'clock!
Tracking him!
Cover me! Corporal Davis, you're on transport.
Roger, commandeering for transport.
Logan, you're on security in the back. Go find the old man. Dad!
I heard about the attack. You boys okay? Always. Walk with me.
Dad, they're executing civilians.
I know. Their recon teams round up scavengers, drifters, hoping to find a way into the city. It's how they took Dallas practically overnight.
So how can we help? Dad.
Listen, you boys. You're the only thing I've got left in this world.
Dad, listen.
But you're also the only ones I can trust.
Hey, look. Whatever it is, Logan and I are ready.
You two are going to no man's land.
Wait, for real?
We've been on the defensive for far too long, so I'm sending you outside the wall. You'll link up with a recon team, gather any intel you can on the enemy, and get your asses back here.
So where in no man's land are we going?
Somewhere you know better than anyone. You're going home.